Hello guys, welcome to my channel, and if it's your first time, please don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell icon for you to get notified whenever I upload new videos. Again, that's Miao Chisi. Thank you and enjoy! So, ito na nga guys, one of the challenges that I encountered when I started my YouTube channel is the video editor. Kasi halos lahat ng ginamit kong video editors in the past, merong watermark. Makikita nyo naman yan sa mga previous videos ko. Now, papakita ko sa inyo kung ano yung sinasabi ko. One example is the KineMaster video editor. So, I'm downloading this app directly from Google Play Store. So, papakita ko sa inyo kung anong itsura ng KineMaster na merong watermark versus sa app or sa KineMaster na walang watermark. Now, okay lang naman kung merong watermarks yung videos nyo. Pero, mas okay sana kung wala para it will look professional. Especially if you want to start your vlogging career, kumbaga. So, ito na. Nag-open na siya. Pili lang tayo ng isang video. Since sample lang naman to, hindi tayo magpo-proceed. Okay, pilihin ko tong first video ko. There you go. Now, kung makikita nyo, do sa upper right part ng thumbnail ng video ko, merong nakasulat. Hindi siya readable, pero yan yung watermark ng KineMaster. So, underline ko lang siya para sa inyo, para makita nyo kahit papano. So, there. Now, there is an option naman to get rid of this watermark. Yun nga lang, you have to pay for it. So, I'll show you. Wait lang, yung internet connection ko, nawawala-wala. Okay, there. So, it's now loading. So, if you want to get rid of the watermark, yan, ipaprompt niya kayo to upgrade your app to a premium edition. Now, they offer a 7-day free trial. Pero after 7 days, if you still want to continue using the video editor without the watermark, you would need to upgrade and pay 200 plus monthly. Now, for me, it's not practical. Kasi nagsisimula pa lang ako eh. And kung meron naman akong makikitang video editor na walang watermark, di mas maganda, di ba? So, yun ang next kong ipapakita sa inyo. KineMaster din yung app na gagamitin natin, pero this time, it will be coming from a different website. So, hindi app ang i-install natin. Ida-download muna natin yung APK. So, manggagaling siya sa AC Market. So, itong AC Market, kinuha ko siya sa isang website. I'll provide the link below on the description box para hindi na kayo mahirapang hanapin to. So, just click the link below and then it will direct you to the website where you can download the AC Market APK. So, that's the first thing that we have to do. Download the APK of AC Market and then after which, i-install natin siya. Now, since the app is not coming from Google Play Store, my phone is asking me if I'm going to allow it for security purposes. So, download at your own risk. Okay, so we're just waiting for it to completely install on my phone. So, yan. So, na-install ko na yung AC Market app. So, ganito itsura niya. Siya yung unang-unang icon sa list ng apps ko. There. So, ganyan itsura niya. So, balik tayo sa AC Market. Now, next step is for you to search for the KineMaster app. So, ito na siya. Lumabas na yung KineMaster. Pero, again, hindi app yung ida-download natin. Ang dina-download natin muna is yung APK ng KineMaster. So, let's just wait for the APK to completely download. Now, after natin ma-download yung APK, next step is to install the KineMaster app sa phone. Again, download and install at your own risk, since this is not coming from Google Play Store. Okay, medyo mag-antay lang tayo ng few seconds. There. So, nag-install na siya completely. Pakita ko lang sa inyo kung anong itsura niya. Okay, there. So, yan. Same icon pa rin naman. Letter K, KineMaster. The only difference is where we got it. So, same procedure lang po tayo. Open natin yung KineMaster app. Mag-select tayo ng ratio and then choose one video. And medyo nalilito na ang phone ko kung anong dapat niyang gawin. Kakapindot. Ayan. Hindi na siya nag-expand. Nalito na talaga siya ng tuluyan. So, after a few seconds, wala pa rin. Ano na nangyari? Oh, there you go. So, a few seconds later, yan. Naintindihan niya na yung gusto kong mangyari. So, choose one video. Piliin lang natin uli yung video kanina. So, there you go. Wala nang watermark. Yay! So, there you go. You can now start using KineMaster without the watermark. You're all set. So, I hope meron kayo natutunan dito sa video ko na to. Yung link kung saan nyo makukuha yung AC Market, nasa description. Just click the link below. Again, the step is download AC Market app or APK. Then, KineMaster APK, install it to your phone. And, that's it. Okay na. Magmumukha ng professional yung mga videos nyo kasi wala nang watermark. And again, you don't have to pay extra monthly just for you to have this kind of editor. So, thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a comment below. Thank you and have a good day.